If you're craving a little competition this month and a slider or two, White Castle is feeding your need with a cornhole tournament that could send you on a trip to West Virginia. Joining us this morning to talk about it, Frank Gears and Tommy Loveberry. Tommy's with White Castle. Frank is with the Cornhole Organization.
Yep, American Cornhole Organization.
Well, thanks for coming in. Good to be with you. Of course, your sport is revered in our area.
Oh, absolutely.
We absolutely love it, as we do White Castles.
Right.
Thank you for organizing this tournament. Where is this taking place today?
On Ridge Avenue.
On Ridge Avenue at the White Castle?
Correct.
Okay, and this is the third of four tournaments.
Correct.
And they're taking the 16 finalists, I guess 32 people, because it's 16 teams, two people per team. And they get to participate in a tournament that might send them to West Virginia.
Correct, on February 1st.
Well, that'd be good. And of course, we all know cornhole. You throw the bag in the box. What do you got? Oh, I'm on the ridge there. You're off the box.
Oh!
I got them both. we should stop right now. I put my first one on the lip and knocked both of them in. The second one, oh, you got a swish there. That was nice. Okay, I'm coming here. Why is cornhole so fun?
Oh, it's easy. It's simple. I mean, anybody can play it. We've got 8-year-olds to 80-year-olds playing the game.
Yeah, I can't. I got to do another round. You get your bags. Let me get my bags here. Yeah, it's just soothing, isn't it? It's something like, my grandfather used to play lawn darts, I remember growing up, and it's the same kind.
Cornhole's a little safer, though.
Easy, yeah, safe. It's a lot safer, isn't it? All right, go ahead. You got your shot. A little long. Okay, now I'm going mine. I'm going straight in. I'm bringing it all the way here for you.
Close.
A little more. Okay, here, see, I can curve it. You got four bags, I got three. I don't know how that works. All right. Why is White Castle such a sponsor of cornhole?
It seems to be a perfect match because with the Crave case with 30 sliders in, it's great for a tailgating opportunity. And then once you finish off your 30 sliders, you can make up your cornhole game and have great fun.
And that's just what we have here. These cornhole pieces are the crates from a 30 slider case that
Correct.
You get at White Castle. Works really well. Here, I can see mine's being shot right now. See that? Huh? All right. Any advice you give to folks getting into cornhole?
Well, give us a call. Check us out online at americancornhole.com. You can register for this tournament. It's free. We have one going on this afternoon at the Ridge location. And the qualifying teams have a chance to win a world package.
It'd be a lot of fun.
For July.
And
so
at the very least, you get well-fed if you go out there. Today's cornhole tournament will take place, as we said, at the White Castle on Highland Avenue. Next weekend, it'll be at the restaurant on US 42. If you'd like more information and to register, we've posted the link on the On TV section of WLWT.com. Just go there and then click on As Seen. I've got two more shots in me. Come on, get in there. There we go. That's the one to end it on.